That's just somebody giving up the ghost.
Might be this way.
Welcome everybody. As you can see, we're a little short of wind at the moment, but it will probably come in soon enough to get the racing going. We just have to be patient because I won't set a course until I know what the wind's doing. Just some details. Committee votes start, and if we have to have a general recall, for the lasers, the streakers will have to wait until we've set the lasers off again. The finish, probably shorten the course, so I would raise flag R to shorten the course, which is red with a yellow St. George's Cross on it. It'll be about 3/4 of an hour per race, roughly. If the visitors would like a lead boat, we can do that. The only thing to remember is sometimes a bit of disturbance if you do have a lead boat in front of you. Would you require it? It'll be a fairly simple course, but I'm happy to do that if the visitors would like that.
Okay.
All right then.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, we won't have any. Lunch arrangements and the like will have to depend on the racing. We obviously want to get out there as soon as we can, and I'll try and make a gap for lunch if you haven't already had it between races. Are there any questions?
How many races?
It was 3 down on the board, and we'll try and do 3 races.
Will there be back to backs?
That's a good point. I think we should, because we will be late. I think we'll be late starting, so 2 races back to back is quite likely. But I'll let you know during the course of the afternoon. Okay. So good sailing everybody, and I just hope we get a bit of wind.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha.